where the machine's at.
What are you doing? Kavad.
If the boat goes over, he'll drown in these chains.
So he drowns.
Can you take this off my head?
Kavad.
There. Can't walk in the light, can't see in the light, right?
We should have staked him out and left him for the Glint Hawks. Damn Shadow Carja.
Several years in the military and she still believes in justice.
Will you sit your patronizing ass down and paddle? He runs.
Where to? The only place he can go is Dawn's grasp, and that's where... that's where we're taking him.
Dawn's grasp? Who are you two? Is this a prisoner exchange?
Keep your voice down. There are machines out here.
Blameless Murad's giving you a chance. We all make it back to Dawn's grasp alive, you can talk to him about a pardon. So, either take your chances with us, or... Stormbird.
We haven't come this far to get struck by lightning. All right, I think we're clear.
So Sun King of Oz is wanting to pardon me, a notorious enemy soldier. Why does he want my turn? Harry, I asked you a question.
This whole valley's been filling with machines.
The Sun brought us Edom and the Shadow to find out why.
Hey?
You and Murad have lost your minds.
Hey, you can't blame Murad.
Coming, we wouldn't have been sent to drag this murdering stain out of prison. How they can offer him a pardon? Watch yourself.
I need my bow.
Not a chance.
I can help you. Everyone says Reyes is a good shot.
Yeah, and put arrows through both of us. You're switching with me.
What?
Just get up front and paddle.
Okay, there are watchers. I'm gonna see the arrows out there too.
You better hope we can deal with it. Before Kavad. Just keep us to the left, away from them. No, no. Follow, you idiot! No! Faster!
Over
still following us?
Let's get to the quayside before we find out.
Sun shines upon the worthy. Sun shines upon the worthy. The sun shines upon...
What was that? It's a snap maw!
Get to the dock!
There's more of them!
Give me my bow!
We're not gonna make it!
We have to. I'm not dying for a Shadow Carja.
Just hold on. me next. I've got to get off this dock. So, the other soldier from the boat is alive. She thinks I'm trying to escape. Rusty. Okay. This valley is filled with machines. At least now I can fight back. Moran really offer me a pardon if I get the Don's grasp? They're not gonna forgive the shadow of Edomin just like that. There must be a catch. Don's grasp before that soldier. Immerse will send every unit in the Sundom after me. Thank you.
beautiful up here. I've been away from the mountains for too long.
Home.
Looks like a refugee camp. What were they running from?
Mm-hmm. me off. Dive back. He's down.
Don's grasp should be close. Probably one last climb.
Tiger knee!
Keep me going. All right, then.
Shadow card, y'all.